Now, regarding this, Al-Imam Jalaluddin As-Suyuti states, هذا كلام الإمام فخر الدين الرازي بحروفه. This is the speech of Al-Imam فخر الدين الرازي verbatim. وناهيك به إمامة وجلالة. He's stating that this is a leader, Imam, exalted leader. فإنه إمام أهل السنة في زمانه. He is the leader of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah in his time. وَالْقَائِمُ بِالرَّدِّ عَلَى الْفِرَقِ الْمُبْتَدِعَةِ فِي وَقْتِهِ. He is the one who was established in refuting the innovating groups in his time. And he states, وَالنَّاصِرُ لِمَذْهَبِ الْأَشَاعِرَةِ فِي عَصْرِهِ. He was the one who supported the school of the Ashaira. Ashaira is Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah in his time. وَهُوَ الْعَالِمُ الْمَبْعُوثُ عَلَى رَأْسِ الْمِئَةِ السَّادِسَةِ. He is that scholar who has been sent at the beginning of the 6th century لِيُجَدِّدَ لِهَذِهِ الْأُمَّةِ أَمْرَ دِينِهَا. To renew or to revive. Better translation is to revive. To revive any matter pertaining to the religion. This is Al-Imam Fakhruddin Al-Razi, Rahmallah.